Okay.
So what do you think? Should Lekan pay tax or not? I guess you've been seeing all the posts going around.
Yes.
So what's your professional advice?
To me, I believe it's a gift. And then he doesn't really need to pay tax on the gift. And then the laws that everybody has been quoting is benefits and on vocation and all that. But I feel that it's a gift.
I'm in agreement with her. It's a prize money. Like, why should you pay money? Why should you pay tax on the prize money in the first place? The law doesn't state that you pay tax. Because if you look at it, you have Access Bank. I think they're going to give you one of these bonanzas. Same with Etisalat. Are you saying they're going to pay people who win their cash prize will come out and say, oh yeah, I want this money?
I think I get what you're trying to say. But I think you should look at it from this light also. In my own opinion, I would say that his wins are actually an income to him. Because Big Brother is a form of a job also, because there was a contract between Big Brother and the housemates. So before they got in, they went in, they signed a contract. So it's a form of employment, just that it's an employment that is open-ended per se. Because so that's why I think that its income should be subjected to personal income tax, because he worked to earn that money. It wasn't as if he did not do anything. He was in the house for 3 months, made sure that people were interested in him, you know, entertainment and all. Because people say it's a gift, I think I've seen another argument also that says it has to do with entertainment. Mm-hmm. But the thing is that comedians too, they entertain us. And we pay them to watch their show, right? And the money they earn from us is their own income too. Are you saying that they should be exempted from tax too?
No. So like you even said, yes, we pay them to watch.
Yes.
So it's that money, that the income they derive from paying. So we paid, okay, so I'm sure you want to say, okay, we paid Lekan, we paid for the text messages, the voting,
yeah,
and all that. But we too, we paid the tax. That's the VAT part of it.
Yeah, it's just the VAT part of it. What about the personal, the income tax of it? Either company income tax or personal income tax of it at the end of the day. Because see, the money is also that we used to pay for watching a comedian show also has already been taxed. Remember, you've earned that money. It's either you're an employee or you're an employer, and you've actually paid tax too on that money.
No, but
so it's not as if it's a tax-free, completely tax-free money.
So I feel that Lekan's one is a direct tax. So I'm an employee,
yes,
and I've also paid my PE.
Yes.
And then I now decide to use my 30 naira to vote for Lekan.
Yes.
So that means, but this one is not a direct tax.
On that 30 naira, it's just VAT. I'm saying that 30 naira does not equate to personal income tax or not. Do you understand?
Yes, I do. Okay, so what would you say about the car and house?
Benefits in kind. They all still derive
from the same source, Big Brother Nigeria.
And yes, it's possible that the vendor, Innocent, had already paid.
Has paid tax. So
okay, that's also a possibility. Yes. And also, it's also possible that Big Brother has actually paid tax on the total money generated. Yes. Remember, right? Because in their books right now, the winnings they gave to Lekan would be what? It's going to be like an allowable
expense.
It's an allowable expense. Yes. So probably they will not pay tax on the remaining. Yes. But the point is that even in a company, regardless of the fact that you pay salary, the employee still pays fee.
No, but Lekan is not an employee of Big Brother Nigeria.
For 3 months, he was an employee. When he signed that contract and said, okay, I'm going to go into the house for 3 months and I'm going to make money for you people by being interested, by engaging the whole of Nigeria. So I think, anyway, I know that this argument is endless. So
it is, actually.
Please, let's get back to work. Thank you. That's the end.